So instead of an Apple logo, it had the Windows logo.
Which seems insanely crazy, but it looks fucking beautiful.
It looked beautiful.
Did it